found some really interesting stuff I want to share with you. There's a personal screening system that the United States Capitol Police have ordered. And this is what they needed to be able to do. Detect all plastics and ceramics. The system shall detect ferrous and non-ferrous metals. Operation. The system will contain a training utility. Maintenance. It will provide a minimum 3,200 operating hours, 10 hours a day, 6 days, 52 weeks. Mean time between failure. A lot of different things. Manufacturer specification sheet. And I just went on is where they go and they, you know, let them know what they need. So, y'all. As you can see, that's the pain in the behind. But I wonder what they're going to use the scanners for. They're going to be scanning a lot of people. That's not all that they're going to be using them for. Let's see here. This is a ammunition. United States Capitol Police. They want a lot of ammo. 1,000 cases. It says ship in 2 equal shipments of 300,000 rounds each. The first delivery no later than September 30th. The second delivery no later than December 30th. I wonder why that is. This is a request for armed and unarmed guards at the Social Security Administration main complex in Woodland, Maryland. Security Administration is going to start to have guards, and this is all ammunition. Boston Field Division, 15,000 rounds. This is 357D carry ammo. This is what each place is going to get. New Jersey is going to get 10,000 rounds. And Richmond, Virginia, 10,000. So that's 174,357 rounds. See? Rounds. Office. Okay. Let's get this one out of the way. Go get this other one. And this is the armed guards. Oh yeah, this is for guns and stuff. United States Capitol Police. They want surefire, but foregrip, light red dot. 9 volt bezel, M900 round, Blackhawk enhanced, Omega M16 4 magazine pouch, and 50 aim point comp ML2 4 MOA. Red dot optic. So that's some of the stuff they're wanting. Anyhow, hope everybody's doing well. And God bless. Good luck to us all. And this is Chad Dad 1 over and out.